Robert Kariuki Kibochi, Chief of the Kenya Defense Forces, do swear in the name of the Almighty God that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to the Republic of Kenya, that I will obey, preserve, protect, and defend this Constitution of Kenya and all other laws of the Republic, and that I will protect and uphold the sovereignty, integrity, and dignity of the people of Kenya, that I will diligently serve the people and the Republic of Kenya without any fear, favor, bias, affection, ill will, prejudice, or any political, religious, or other influence. In the exercise of the functions entrusted to me, I will at all times and to the best of my ability respect, uphold, preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution, people, and Republic of Kenya, and obey all laws, orders, regulations, directions, and instructions concerning the Kenya Defense Forces. So help me God.
I take this opportunity to congratulate our new Chief of Defense Forces, General Robert Kibochi. Lee Mugala, Major General Mutai, you are now part of a team after this swearing of oath of office, and you now take up the leadership of our Kenya Defense Forces today. I am personally confident that you will indeed steer our defense forces with steady hands. You have taken over from General Samson Mwadede, who has served this nation selflessly, with loyalty and complete dedication. And I expect no less from the incoming team, and neither do the citizens of this republic. You are joining your colleagues in the Air Force and the Army, taking the mantle of leadership at the KDF at a time when the country, our region, and the world is confronted by a number of threats and risks. And apart from those that we are used to, such as terrorist threats, we are also confronted with COVID-19. We have floods. We also have locust invasions, amongst others. My expectation is that your team will focus well, driven by the reason for your existence, and that is to protect and defend the territorial integrity of the Republic of Kenya. And my comfort today is that you have already been part of a team that has evolved Kenya's vision and strategy for securing our nation and our people. So I wish you all well, and I look forward to working with you individually and collectively, as we have always.